New at 11, we are learning a former DeKalb County corrections officer has pleaded guilty to accusations of body slamming and smacking inmates. 33-year-old Cesary Wilborn pleaded guilty today to aggravated assault, aggravated battery, and violation of oath charges. He was first accused of excessive force in 2016 and later on again in 2018. Wilborn is sentenced to 10 years. He will serve one of them in custody, the other 9 on probation.